another guy from Silicon Valley actually has done the same thing. So like people are investing in our safe to help us raise in the future because that's where they really make money as a team.
Every train is so uneven, so many calculations.
86. That's exactly what happened. That some of the great touring teams were brought to Vancouver for a cycling race. It was staged there down by the Bayhub, the bathhouse, down there on Navy and then anyway. And it was an unbelievable event. And suddenly Vancouver was captivated by the whole idea that you could bring professional cyclists, professional riders to Vancouver. And it was starting to develop a reputation as a place to go. And certainly, and before that, that's exactly what was happening. This is now a legendary race. This is a story.
Cheers, man.
Cordova, and down to the bottom, of course, on Corral, and start that long climb up water. Jack has all these drinks, and it's a bumpy ride. But right now, we're pulling together, and on the front, and on the front, we're going to be working on site in the U.S. Gastown Grand Prix. We've had these BC Superweek events for you. drivers who next crosses the line and wins that train sometimes receives a merchandise prize, sometimes receives a cash prize, depending on what it is. This is a cash prize for the girls, and it is $50. $50 for the boys and girls, provided by Instafund. Instafund, they do a big private under financing.
Or you get a new tire, or you get a higher cycling shorts, or whatever. But, and probably the $50 is worth less than the cycling shorts, but it's still the idea that I've won some money. And the winner is an entire VM rider because of the fact that you won some money.
Well, that's it for these guys, and we're going to see. We're going to score at $50 for a cop for white, and $50 for a cop for all. These are the two great that we have tonight.
And if they're picking through, we will keep an eye. Looks like the telethon coming through. Who's going to get it? Here they come. Looks like Neville Parrish from the front. Is he going to be challenged? Leap Rogers, Leap Texas, and I think that's Annabella Stoll Andero, but it's all girls, so Leap Rogers. And so number 566.
You know, I like to try that. What happens next?
All right, sir. I would encourage us to go to Cycling DC, a provincial organization here, and depending on where they live in the province.
And here are our leaders right now.
See it sting the legs of these youth riders here as the lap board is going to show the next thing we will see on our lap board is three laps to go.
And the reality, Andrew Pinfold, is that the jacks that they've hidden underneath the hill, that as every lap goes by, they ratchet it up in a couple of areas. And on top of the trees, they're going to go and we see
Go! in the final race. So we've got a boy and a girl, brown fat. Up in your neck of the woods, you got some favorites in there, though.
Well, you know, there is a fabled name in cycling, which is the Merckx family. Axel Merckx, who continues to drive cycling, and he's got a red devil cycling team that he's developing. And that in this group right here, that's who he's developing. And Axel Merckx, just on this past weekend, did the Axel Merckx Grand Fondo. And there were 2,500 riders that came to the Okanagan Ride Grand Fondo last weekend.
All right, I think right now, it looks like Adam Harris has decided to go away. He's joined by Nolan Lubiak from Kelowna. So we've got a Vancouverite and a Kelowna rider coming through. And now we're going to see two to go momentarily. I think it is a major turn.
Recently in Lee Rogers, Fort Moody, actually, if you want to get specific, and Camel Parrot,
and Norm Julia, out of Corona.
Alright, when we get one to go, let's get loud around the course, bang on those barriers when we hit our bell lap.
Here they come up the middle. It looks like maybe Campbell Paris. Who's going to get it? Noah Rabuliak.
Thank you.
Relay Gastown Grand Prix. Since 2012, Global Relay has been the sponsor of this race as big time. And ladies and gentlemen, if you will, your winner for the one race for women, please welcome your number one first place finisher, Elle Bush.
Criterium discipline. She's wearing a maple leaf tonight. She won last night in New West. It's the number 234. It's Sarah Bergen.
Ladies, ready? 3, 2, 1.
What's the neighborhood?